Chan Song-min, a former aide of South Korea's late president Kim Dae-jung, has claimed that all photographs of Kim Jong-un, the supreme leader of North Korea, released by North Korea in recent months were fake. Then what happened to Kim Jong-un? Where is he? I'll be sharing each and everything in this video in details. Hi, my name is Zabik and welcome again to 10 Studios, where you can find anything and everything. Let's start. Hi, welcome back. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un is reportedly in a coma and his sister Kim Yo-jong will be exercising de facto control over national and international matters, informed by Chan Song-min, a former aide of South Korea's late president Kim Dae-jung. Chan Song-min, who served Kim Dae-jung as a political affairs secretary and as head of the State Affairs Monitoring Office, reportedly claimed in a social media post that no North Korean leader would entrust any of his authority to another person unless he was too sick to rule or was removed through a coup. I assess Kim Jong-un to be in a coma, but his life has not ended. A complete succession structure has not been formed, so Kim Yo-jong, his sister, is being brought to the fore as the vacuum cannot be maintained for a prolonged period, quoted by Chan Song-min. He claimed that all photographs of Kim released by North Korea in recent months were fake and added that North Korean leader's health is fast deteriorating and his sister Kim Yo-jong has already been declared the de facto second in command. As per a Wired News report, Chan Song-min has claimed that Kim Yo-jong has been entrusted with the responsibility of managing diplomatic relations with the United States and South Korea. Earlier in April, it was reported that Kim Jong-un, the leader of North Korea, had a heart surgery, after which it was said that he was missing for nearly 3 weeks. He also suspiciously missed his grandfather, Kim's second son's birth anniversary, leading further rumors. After several reports, the South Korean spy agency later denied that Kim Jong-un didn't have any heart surgery, though the North Korean government didn't explain anything about his absence. After days of reports assuming his death, North Korea's supreme leader Kim Jong-un made an unexpected appearance to inaugurate a fertilizer plant in Suncheon on May 2nd, putting to rest speculations that he had died and that his sister or even his uncle would take his place. But speculations still remain, as the man seen cutting red tape at the fertilizer plant's inauguration was not Kim Jong-un, but his body double, just like Joseph Stalin and Kim's second son had. Kim Jong-un too is also alleged to have a body double, a doppelganger, capable of standing in his place whenever necessary. Human rights activist and political refugee Jennifer Zeng, who fled China as a result of her practice of flong gong, tweeted images of Kim Jong-un's before and after his disappearance, showing his teeth being different as well as other aspects of his appearance like his earlobes and eyes. North Korea has recently launched an anti-smoking website on its domestic-only internet network, a state media outlet reported, even though leader Kim Jong-un was yet to ditch the habit of smoking. An anti-smoking research center launched the Anti-Smoking 1.0 website on the country's computer network system last month to provide the public with information about quitting smoking, informed by Yonhap News Agency, quoted by North Korean outlet. It is said that providing science-based information is key to the anti-smoking campaign. The website is not accessible from outside as the North Korea strictly controls its computer network, which is totally disconnected from the global internet, to prevent people of North Korea from accessing outside information. The North has been stepping up anti-smoking efforts in recent years. Revising a law last year to restrict imports of foreign cigarettes and electronic cigarettes. The country also expanded no smoking zones in public places and buildings. Kim Jong-un, the supreme leader of North Korea, has long been known as a heavy smoker. Despite the campaign, Kim Jong-un is yet to quit smoking. The state media outlet often shows him talking to officials with a cigarette in his hand, Yonhap News Agency reported. On his long train trip to Vietnam for his second summit with US President Donald Trump, Kim Jong-un was seen making a stop to have a smoking break. Photos showed him smoking at a railway platform with his sister Kim Yo-jong holding an ashtray next to him. Such is the political situation of North Korea that no news or information is shared with the world. Hence, any news or information is either leaked from various hidden sources or is a speculation based on known information. Thanks for watching. If you find anything you like, then do consider subscribing my channel. Hit the like button and share the video. We'll meet again with a new video. Till then, take care and be safe. Bye-bye.